In this video, I'll show you all about the Switzerland payment standard that entered into effect on June 13th, 2020. We created a custom XR Swiss QR bill control, which helps you visualize the payment information that complies with the QR bill standard specification. This demo shows how to get started with a new custom XR Swiss QR bill control. Here's a WinForms sample application with a report. And sample data. I'll open the GitHub example and clone the project on my machine. Let's open it and make sure everything is built successfully. To add this custom control to the Visual Studio toolbox, switch to the toolbox and right-click it. Select the Choose Items, click Browse, and navigate to the CustomControls.dll. Click OK. To have this control for the End User Report Designer, reference the CustomControls.designDLL and register the custom control before opening the designer. Okay, let's go back to the report and drop the XR Swiss QR bill control onto it. A few notes about the settings available for this control. My paper kind is A4, and so I keep the bill kind property as payment and receipt. I'll bind it to the additional information data source field. In the Bill Options settings, you can find the Preview and PDF Separator Kind settings. These allow you to specify a different separator for the preview and also for the printed document version and for the PDF, because the PDF usually doesn't require any separator. In order to enable this control in the End User Designer, you'll need to register it before opening the designer by using this line of code. It comes from the Custom Controls assembly. Let's run the application and open the preview. You can see my Swiss QR bill here at the bottom and the separator, which will be on the printed version. Let's export the report to PDF. If you open the End User Report Designer, you can now see this control in the toolbox. And that's it for this video. I hope you've enjoyed this look at the Swiss QR bill for our reporting suite. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell for new content. If you have questions, please comment below or check the documentation. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.